Guys, sa sobrang dami ng tao dito sa Igalaay Festival Market, halos hindi mahulugan ng karayom sa dami ng tao. Dito pa lang kami sa labas, hindi na kami nakapasok.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
Guys, sa sobrang dami ng tao dito sa Igalaay Festival Market. Okay. Halos hindi, halos hindi mahulugan ng karayom sa dami ng tao. Dito pa lang kami sa labas, hindi na kami nakapasok sa sobrang dami ng tao sa hallway, sa mga stall. Kanina, nakita ko yung mga classmates ko. Nakita ko yung mga teachers ko. Nakita ko din yung mga churchmates ko. Nakita ko din yung mga neighbor ko. At klase-klase yung makita nyo dito, guys. Including na yung mga friends, mga barkada noon, mga ex. Ayan. So, nang sinabi ko yung makikita mo yung ex, guys, nag-react talaga yung isa, guys, no? So, meron ding drone. So, mamimit mo yung mga drones dito. Mga UFOs. Dito rin, guys. Nandito din sa, Boulevard. Aman mo! Okay. Bye-bye! So, yung iba dito, guys, umaalis na sa... hindi na mapigilan yung singot.
Singot?
Yung pawis sa dami ng tao dito.
Pinawisan ako ng maraming singot.
Ng maraming singot. Pinawisan daw ng maraming singot si Papa, guys. Dami talagang tao dito. Ayan, sa sobrang dami dito, guys, ng mga tao. Halos hindi ka na maka-move. Ayan, so dito naman tayo, guys. Let's continue the feature. So dito tayo sa pang-apat na stall, galing sa first, sa Juice Up and Dynabite, and then sa Seventh Heaven and Pharmacy. Sa durian ice cream, andito naman tayo sa durian ice cream, yung second stall. Pharmacy yung pangatlo, at saka Seventh Heaven. At dito naman yung The Coffee Prince and Milk Tea. So, katabi rin ng pharmacy. Ayan, so iba din dito, ma'am. Pwede ba ma-feature, ma'am? Okay lang ba? Yan, sino gusto ma-interview? Okay lang ma-interview? Ayan. Meron silang dito. Ano po bang pangalan ng ma'am, ng store?
Sweet corn.
So, specialty nyo, ma'am, is yung sweet corn. Ayan. So kailan po kayo nag-ano dito nag-display?
Yes po, ito yung mic.
Kahapon.
Ito yung mic mo.
Para madinig ng ano,
ng video.
Kahapon.
Sa kahapon ba?
Hanggang kailan po yung plano?
31. August 31.
Ikaw na po.
Ayan guys, so special nila yung corn. Magkano po ba yung corn, ma'am?
Sir, 35 whole, shredded, 50, and saka 35.
Ayan, ito yung
35? 50, 35. 35, 50. Oh, saka ang buo, 35.
35.
Thank you. Thank you.
So sino pong ano ma'am? Meron po ba kayong store sa labas pa ng
Gaston Park? Or? Sa Gaston Park.
Gaston Park.
Oo.
So kailan po nag-start yung ano? Store lang talaga na ano, food cart?
Oh, food cart lang, sir. Oo. Oh.
Same din ang pangalan. Ano ang pangalan mo?
Sweet corn lang yapon, sir.
Ilan sweet corn eh?
Na ay 35, 50, 35. Lemonade, 20.
Alright.
Kasi nagbarako rin tayo. Lamit na barako.
So again guys, pang-apat sila dito guys na stall yung sweet corn.
Cup in your one cup.
Okay. Hindi narinig yung boses ko kanina kasi dinoon yung mic. So,
I think
35.
Ako dito guys sana sa video.
Meron juice,
so meron din silang 20. Lemonade. May binibenta silang lemonade. So, uulitin ko kanina guys, ito yung
35, 35. Sir, at saka 50.
So, pwede ko maano man. Oh, ito yung 35. Yung 50. Yung buo. Yung buo is magkano yun?
35.
35 din. Ayan. Sweet corn yan guys. Ha?
Hello so, mga friends. Come to Sweet Corn Store.
Ayan.
Thank you.
Meron din silang ano ma'am? Mga binibenta.
Squid roll.
Yes ma'am. Mga Korean food po. So ano pong pangalan nito ma'am?
Fish cake.
Fish?
Fish cake.
Fish cake? Ayan. So ato, ano po ito ma'am?
Crab roll.
Crab
sweet corn, dough? 35. Crab dough. 35, 50, 35 buo.
At tofu. Merong tofu. At saka squid ball. Tofu, squid ball.
Lobster.
Squid. Squid ball din. So ano po ito sa parehas? Squid ball. Eto, luto na to.
Hindi, fried pa.
Ay, fried pa.
Sweet corn na ma'am, natay, squid roll, fish cake.
Nasaw-saw guys sa maanghang, maanghang at hindi maanghang sauce.
Ma'am, natay sweet corn ma'am. Ano sa tawag ani?
Tofu.
Tofu.
Alright. So again, pagpasok
sweet corn
sa
middle ma'am, natay 35 ma'am. 35. 35,
so, sa right side, nandito sila sa first, second, third, second, third, fourth, fifth na stall dito sa Boulevard. Ayan, so invite natin yung ano ma'am, future customers natin.
Hello, mga friends!
At tingnan natin yung mag- kung naano ba yung mic. Ayan, okay, okay. Sige, sige. Sige, pwede yung hawakan ma'am. Pwede yung hawakan.
Hello mga friends! Come to a sweet corn stall in Boulevard!
Korean food.
Nami Korean food! Fish cake! Fish tofu! Come to sweet corn! Thank you!
Ayan! There you have it! Thank you so much!
Thank you!
Thanks sir! Uy! Thank you so much.
Mga dragon player ka ba?
Ayan, so parang libreng-libre tayo dito sa Boulevard, guys. Nakadalawang libre na ako dito, guys. Yo, shout out, guys. Ayan. So shoutout. Meron po ba yung shoutout, sir?
Hey!
Thank you. Ayan. So dito naman tayo, guys, sa 6th stall sa right side. So nandito ang Joy and Sweet Bean and Tea. Ayan. Pwede ba interview, ma'am? So ma'am, ano po pangalan natin, ma'am?
Hello po. Ito po yung ano, Joy and Sweet na
ah, yan yung pangalan.
Yes.
Ah, okay. So, how about you, ma'am? Ano pong pangalan natin?
Ako po si ano, si Mary Joy.
Ayan, no. Dapat sayang-saya si ma'am. Ayan, so single po ba, ma'am? Ano, hindi na.
Denial.
Oh, denial si ma'am. Anyway, okay lang, ma'am. Secret lang to, ma'am, pero secret lang, tayo-tayo lang makakalam yan, ma'am. Sige, ma'am, single o hindi na?
Taken for granted.
Oh! Taken for granted. For granted? For granted? Ano ba yan?
For granted.
Ayan. Yes. So, anyway, kahit hindi binab... Ano ba yun sa Bisaya?
Pinahalagahan
si ma'am. Sweet naman yung kanilang store, Joy and Sweet Bean and Tea. Ayan, ano pong binibenta natin sa Joy and Sweet Bean and Tea, ma'am?
Meron po tayong iced coffee o mga milk tea, sir. Meron din po tayong snacks such as French fries. Yes, meron din nachos and hot dogs.
Andito, guys, nandito yung ano nila. Iced coffee, meron silang latte, mocha, caramel macchiato, coffee con leche, Taiwan milk tea flavors, ayan, meron silang taro, brown sugar, tiger sugar, dark chocolate, Thai tea, mixed fruit tea, classic chocolate, Okinawa classic, and meron din silang mga snacks dito, guys. So ano po ba ito, ma'am, binibenta nyo yung...
Yung
bottle
po natin. Yes po.
Ito yung mga tea.
Yes. Premium po kasi yung mga milk tea namin dito from Taiwan.
From Taiwan.
Yes. International.
Guys, from Taiwan yung ano nila, yung tea nila. So napaka-special.
Yes.
At saka napakamura ng ano nila tea dito, guys. At can you imagine, guys, yung tea nila, no, nakalagay sa bottle at saka sobrang unique ng ano lalagyan nila at
yes,
saka
sir. Lahat po yan clean. Freshly brewed pag ano gagawa kami ng milk tea. Yes.
Freshly brewed, yes. Pag gagawa sila ng milk tea. So imagine from Taiwan, no? So sino pong taga Taiwan, ma'am, na pumunta at kumuha ng tea?
Mismo po yung may-ari po.
Mismo ng ang may-ari talaga.
Yes.
So
from scratch po talaga, like inano po talaga ng may-ari na ano, good quality, premium quality lahat ng ingredients para mabuo yung milk tea, sir.
Ah, okay. Yes. So is he or she a Taiwanese, ma'am?
Pinoy lang. Yes.
Pero papunta balik siya sa ano, from Taiwan to Philippines.
Para mabigyan lang po ng ano, good quality, premium quality lahat ng customers po na bibili ng milk tea.
Wow, yes. There you have it, guys.
Yan po yung goal natin, sir.
Mm-hmm. So dito lang yan, guys, sa Joy and Sweet Bean and Tea.
Yes, punta na kayo dito, guys. You must try our milk tea and iced coffee.
Ayan. So again, yes. Invite natin yung ano, customer, future customers natin.
Hello everyone, if you're watching, you iniimitahan po namin kayo na pumunta dito sa Joy and Sweet, dito lang po sa Rio de Oro na Boulevard.
Ah! Ayan. What time kayo mag-open dito, ma'am?
From 1 p.m. to 12 midnight po.
1 p.m. to 12 midnight.
Yes.
Ayan. There you have it, guys. So thank you so much once again, ma'am.
Thank you.
Okay, Joy and Sweet Bean and Tea. All right. So, kawai-kawai. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mag-gusto mo pa shout-out dito, guys. So, shout-out. Shout-out.
Ha?
Ay, shout out sa akong pamilya.
Yes, 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 sige. Shout out sa nagmamahal sa iyo at binaliwala ka.
Ay,
ayun. Sige, 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 sige.
So, shout out to subscribe kay Pinoy Rob.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you for the sticker.
Yes, thank you so much. Thank you so much. Ayan. So, na-try nyo na po ba yung Joy and Sweet? Ayan. So, kaya pala nandito sila, guys, sa Joy and Sweet. Alright. So, how about you, sir? Shout out, shout out.
Oh. Shout out naman sa mga lahat ng mga fans ko po, followers po. Oh. At sa lahat ng mga kaibigan ko dito sa buong Northern Mindanao po.
Ayan.
Kuya, famous photography po.
Ayan, famous photography.
Kuya, famous photography.
Ah, kuya.
Pero wala ko nag uniform yun eh.
Ah, but you have uniform, but kuya, famous photography.
Opo.
Wow, sa Facebook at saka YouTube.
Facebook page lang po sa ano. Pero hindi itong pangalan, pero Bagong Cagayan ang name sa Facebook ko.
Ah, Bagong Cagayan.
Pero Kuya Famous Photography ang ano ko. Mm.
Ayan. So, thank you so much.
Maraming salamat sa kay inyo. Ay, ba subscribe siya kay ano, Pinay Rube YouTube channel.
Ayan. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Ayan. So, thank you so much. Okay. So, punta naman tayo dito sa ano, sa tabi. So, ano, binibenta dito kay Jose Plants. Dito, Jose Plants. So, meron silang pizza and coffee, no? Ice and hot coffee. So, Jose Plants Cafe. Ayan, dito lang talaga sa tabi, guys. Jose Plants Cafe. Oh, parang walang tao dito. I think they're busy, guys. Okay, meron ditong souvenirs and delicacies. Okay, meron silang pastel. Kasa. Ah, bande pala to. Bande pala to, guys. Souvenirs and delicacies. So, meron silang chicharon and pastel. Pastel bande. Ayan, meron din silang cookies, guys. Oh. Ano po ba yung cookies, ma'am? Cookies. Oh, paano? Mike, sir. Ayan. Red velvet na... Ano po pangalan, ma'am?
Red velvet cookies, red matcha, velvet. Mm-hmm. And panpetti and dark chocolate.
Mm-hmm. So, red velvet, matcha, at saka...
panpetti. Mas ay gloves ba?
So, meron din silang chicharon dito, guys. Eh. Chada chicharon.
Take out
so, meron din silang pastel from Van Depp. From Van Depp. Ayan. Ate, may. Ayan. Sorry. And anong oras po kayo mag-open dito, ma'am?
4:20 tanan, ma'am.
Okay, dito lang, guys, sa Gasa. Okay. Gasa, tama po yung pangalan, ma'am? Gasa? Gasa Bandit.
Ma'am.
Souvenirs and delicacies. Again, guys, nasa 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. Ano, stall sila, guys. 8th na stall. Ang souvenirs and delicacies. Merong Bandit, tsaka chicharon. Wala mo na. Merong spicy, meron silang spicy.
Yes, ma'am.
Meron silang original. Meron silang pink Himalayan salt and vinegar. Pero magkano po to, ma'am, isang ganito? 180. 180 to, tapos...
parehas lang.
Parehas lang 180. Lahat. Yan. How about yung Van Depp, ma'am? Magkano yung
300, sir.
300 yung ganitong box?
Oo, 300.
So, how about itong ano box na yan?
230.
230 at saka 300.
Yes. Same price lang sa main store,
sir. Same price lang sa main store. Saan po ba yung main store ng Van Depp, ma'am?
Zone 2, Bulwa Highway.
Ayan. Zone 2, Bulwa Highway.
Pastel, sir!
Again, eight stall, guys. Please don't forget. And they also have Tukia, guys. C2 Beef Pater. Sa tabi.
Pareho lang.
Dito sa, ano, sa menu. So, kasama...
Pastel, ma'am.
Dito?
Pareho lang, sir.
300.
May pizza din kami, sir.
Meron din pizza. So, marami silang ino-offer dito, guys. So, meron din silang pizza. Coffee iced and hot. Americano, cafe latte. Kasama pala sila dito, guys. Kaya pala hindi walang tao kanina na nag-entertain kasi nandun sila sa kabila. So, kasama din sila dito. So, meron silang pizza. Pizza, 12 inches, creamy spinach, 5 cheese, 4 cheese, bacon and cheese, pepperoni, tukia rice pater. C2. Pag C2, beef pater. 1 piece chicken. So, 89 pesos. 89. So, ano po bang ibig sabihin nito, sir? Yung 89, C2. As sa kung pinili mo yung C2, meron kang isang beef pater, tsaka 1 piece chicken, at tsaka 89 pesos lang. Okay, for 89 pesos, guys, if you choose C2, package na yan yung isang beef pater, 1 piece chicken, at tsaka 89 pesos lang. So, that's Tukia rice pater. At kung C4 naman, beef pater, 2 pieces chicken for only 129 pesos. So, dito lang sa Jose Plants and Cafe at saka sa Gasa Souvenirs and Delicacies. Alright. So, dumarami ng dumarami yung mga tao dito, guys, sa Igalaay Festival Market. Sobrang dami na, guys. Andito pa nga ako sa 8 stall from the entrance, sa middle entrance ng boulevard. Sobrang dami na, guys. Annyeong! Ayun, no? Okay. So, that's it, guys. Charge muna ako, guys. Nalulobat na rin yung camera natin. Lobat na lobat. So, charge muna natin to. Ayan. So, charge natin again. Sobrang dami, guys. Halos hindi ka makakalakad ng maayos sa sobrang at mabilis sa sobrang dami ng tao dito. Alright, so charge muna tayo, charge. Thank you so much.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.